January 2, Wednesday, Memorial of Saints Basil the Great and Gregory Nazianzen, Bishops and Doctors. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. This is the testimony of John. When the Jews from Jerusalem sent priests and Levites to him to ask him, "Who are you?" He admitted and did not deny it, but admitted, "I am not the Christ." So they asked him, "What are you then? Are you Elijah?" And he said, "I am not." "Are you the prophet?" He answered, "No." So they said to him, "Who are you? So we can give an answer to those who sent us. What do you have to say for yourself?" He said, "I am the voice of one crying out in the desert, 'Make straight the way of the Lord,' as Isaiah the prophet said." Some Pharisees were also sent. They asked him, "Why then do you baptize if you are not the Christ or Elijah or the prophet?" John answered them, "I baptize with water, but there is one among you whom you do not recognize, the one who is coming after me, whose sandal strap I am not worthy to untie." This happened in Bethany across the Jordan, where John was baptizing. The Gospel of the Lord. Who are you? The Jews are expecting a Savior, the Messiah, the Anointed One of God. John the Baptist is quick to admit he is not the prophet in the mold of Elijah whose return to earth prepares the day of the Lord. Nor is he a prophet like Moses, whom the Lord sent to speak in his name. Neither is he the King Messiah who will restore the glorious kingdom of Israel in the likeness of David. Rather, he is simply the voice of one crying out in the desert, "Make straight the way of the Lord," as Isaiah the prophet said. As the last of the Old Testament prophets, John closes the era of the messianic prophecies and opens a new beginning with the entrance of Jesus into the scene. Jesus is far greater than John the Baptist, and John humbly accepts that he is not even worthy to untie Jesus' sandal straps. John prepares the way for Jesus. His baptism of repentance empties the cup of sinfulness so that in Jesus, God's Spirit and redeeming grace may fill it.